We thank all of you for being here tonight. Especially, it's extra special because today is the first birthday of this association. Woo!
Thank you. I will ask one question.
我要问一个问题。
How about the weather today? Very good? When? How about yesterday? Bad. So, I am not only say thank you to all the members and all my friends,
all my best guests, and I must say thanks God too, because nobody can control the weather, right? Nobody can control your health. If you can come to enjoy our party tonight, that means God give you healthy, right? And then we not only thank you for all body, and thank you for God too, because He can control anything.
我们的健康是掌握在自己的手上的。
Someone say, Dr. Chen, you do the good treatment for me, right? Right, Sam? Are you agree? You agree, right? But I always say, include your wife. I say, not me. Anything, when I can do anything. For who give me, I always say for you, right? And I always say for my client too, right? Yeah. If God say, okay, give me bad anything, and I will lose. I will lose. I cannot do anything. I cannot do anything. Okay? Right? And cool my health too. Someone say, oh, Paul, look you, right? Too many energy. You want no time. No time. No time. No, I say, if God say, you must be tired. And then I cannot say no, right? So I let everybody know. Because too many my client always ask my question, Doctor, how can I keep my health? And I always answer like that. If you want healthy and longevity, 25% depend you eating, right? Tonight, what food you eat? Good food, good health. Bad food, bad health. Okay? And 20% for what? Exercise. So if you're eating good, but you lazy, wake up at 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, I don't know how to say, right? You see, more people healthy. Running, exercise, wow, do anything. Don't lazy. And the out of 50% for what? For you, very important. Who has learned psychology? Because 50% it belong, you have kindly heart. That means if you're not easy angry, not easy to, get stressed, don't you know? Everybody agree?
Always not get irritable easily, you'll be healthy.
So always keep your smile. Like tonight, okay? Always keep it smiling. And then sun will be open. Like today, the weather, very good. And then, wow, anything warm. If your heart feel warm, you're healthy. If you feel, oh, I'm cool, I'm no power, and then no power. So, very important. Fifth, if you're eating good, you do exercise. Doesn't matter, just 50%. But out of 50% belong you, the kindly heart. Okay, very important. Because I saw too many people, they had a high blood pressure, they have a high cholesterol, and then they're thinking, oh, maybe I am eating bad. I quick eat any seafood, I quick eat any fried food, I quick eat any fat food. No. But If you always push yourself, do, I'm busy. And then same thing, cholesterol will be high. Yeah, no. Stuck easy, stroke, okay? And then stomach problem, anything, and the cancer will be coming. Yeah. Okay, I hope tonight, I must thank you, everybody, to support our association. I know if our association in future success, not only I am doing something. It belongs to everybody. Work with me together. We build together. And then association will be growing, will be successful. So tonight, I must say thank you for everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you.
In order for us to live happily and a long life, we not only happy, but we need a long life too, right? So you told us 50% is our outlook in life. So we have to live happily, we have to be optimistic, right? But then what is reflex point?
Oh, okay. We know why the people, you see, healthy exercise, right? 25%. What the exercise if you're doing? Because if you have to do exercise, that means your circulation is strong in your body. If your circulation in your body good, how you can feel pain, right? Because you stuck, you know, some pond, the circulation, they know running is good, and then you feel numb, right? You try tie your arm or tie your neck. Okay, someone they say, oh, tomorrow my morning I wake up, I feel the back pain, I feel the shoulder, my neck pain, anything. But you know why? Because you sleep wrong, and then your mattress very short, and your pillow is not standard for them. Maybe soft one, maybe high, while you like put the double, triple, you want high, eh? And then tomorrow wake up, no circulation, and then let's, what's happened? Numb neck and pain. I always say you must do exercise. I forgot being the power man. I always let my client know, every day you do 10 minutes, right? Who had to do the power man? Please put up your hand. Oh, thank you. Thank you. How about you feel better? Yeah, and lose weight? Yes, okay, thank you. See, the reflect point is same thing. Okay, I only help you a little bit. The doctor only help you 30%. But 70% is belong anything holding on your hand, right? So we just using, you know, the reflect point, what is not. And then push some point. We don't need, sometimes we don't need to do the acupuncture too. Dr. Pond is, you know, the doctor of acupuncture. On the stage, if you come early, you know, they had the doctor of acupuncture, have the RMT. Mrs. Chen, she is a registered massage therapy. And we have the come from Taiwan, where is she? And but she do the long time for the, you know, the Twina. Taiwan Twina, and reflexology. If we check up what's problem in your body, and then we just go through, you know, always help you circulation good. But we don't want you come back to see me again. We hope it, because I hope every year to see you once a time you're here. I am so happy. And then if you want to see me once a time you're here, you must, what thing to do? Eating good, exercise, and keep your kindly heart, okay? And if you had a problem, no problem. Just come to us. We can do the reflect point for you. The reflect point, when touch, you know, push in your point, and the point like the station for the circulation. But before here, walk, like the traffic jam, and then the police come to, oh, open, go, and then the traffic running again. in our body, same. Now you know the attitude of the river pond, right? When you do it, okay, same thing. Someone they say my shoulder pain, just, and then you feel a little bit better. If you deep inside, you must use if river pond. They're going, yeah, same thing. Like in your home, the water cannot go through. Good, you must ask someone. And then running, oh. Housekeeping, my mom or my wife, so happy. Yeah, this is do the acupuncture for the, you know, the kitchen. any question? I think I don't want to talking so long time because, you know, we had the chance. Yeah, you can translate. Okay. Thank you very much.
Reflex point 就好像是一个针灸，但是又不是针灸，它就可以把身体呢通开，然后让身体呢非常的舒服，自然的提高我们的免疫力和解决身体各种各样的问题。我们在座的有非常多各种各样的知名的医生，欢迎大家等一会儿呢可以找张医生还有潘医生等哈来咨询。
Yes, so I guess reflex point is an alternative therapy to anyone who are scared of acupuncture like me.
Like we myself can, too.
So reflex we can use point. That.
Yes, I like this way better.
I'm so shocked. Kiss! Thank you, everybody.
Floating now, but you know what? I'm so happy, and so I think I needed to say something because I heard about you sing very well. You are a very good singer. So I think, you know what? I will put some, how to say? Oh, okay. I put some $500 for the association, then you just sing. Can you do that?
Thank you for your support.